And so together let us pray the words that Jesus himself taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven.